A Dark Lord wants to put her alive! Take them!
That door's locked.
Maybe we can get out.
I guess that'll get captured. Just keep your heads down.
Oh no! Our school is under attack!
It looks like the students and teachers are trying to buy us some time. Yeah. Look at me!
Petrificus Totalus!
I really don't like blocked exits.
Totalus!
door!
Thanks, Hermione. I don't know what we'd do without you.
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
It seems like the place is falling apart!
Look out!
Run, Hermione!
Getting worse. Just find another way down.
Okay, we'll meet at the bottom.
Don't take your eyes off them. Yes.
We knew you'd come this way, Potter.
You won't get past us.
Stupefy!
Ah!
I hope Hermione's okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah, I'll get you a catch up. More dead things!
It makes sense if Voldemort's down here.
Better get them before I see them.
Crucio!
Why doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Son lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect him.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life. But you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know when Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find. Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes. And Voldemort himself must just do it.
They killed Lupin. And Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate.
They killed Lupin. They killed Lupin. and Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak.
And Fred.